Case study: pond algae control. Project background: Yanlan Lake is located in Hubei. Water area 583.3 square meters. The average water depth is 2.5 to 3 meters. It mainly relies on urban sewage, rainfall and surface runoff to make up water. With a catchment area of about 45 square kilometers. The area to be treated in the project is located in the east side of Yanlan Lake. Shows as following picture that water color is dark green with high chlorophyll content. Poor transparency and smelly odor. Algae control is liquid biological algae control and natural algaecide. Can effective against green water. Blue-green algae. Diatoms and hair algae. Suppress harmful algae growth and prevent its return. After a 1 month treatment period, C, O, D, NH3N and TP significant improved. Chlorophyll is reduced by 4 to 5 times. Cyanobacteria on the lake surface is basically eliminated. And transparency significant improvement. Elimination of peculiar smell. And the overall effect. Reached project expectations. More details please contact us www.tangsandspi.com or WhatsApp 861-378-724-3647.